All right, guys, what's up? This is like a bonus, a reaction, man. Last time we reacted to the most popular song in Venezuela, and there was a person that commented it that, you know, this they like this artist, you know, and their most the song that they actually like the most is called Un Siglo de Ausencia by Alfredo Sadel, and this is from Venezuela. The person is Alexander, so you already know, man. I'm just gonna, like, I always trying to read the comments, trying to please, you know what I'm saying, trying to like react to as much as that I can, and I can do like the videos that I can as well, you know what I'm saying. I'm trying to do everything that I can to do different things, man, because in my channel there's where I play games, there's where I do blogs, there's where I react to videos, there's where I do shorts, you know, short clips, everything, man, on this, you know what I'm saying. I'm trying to hustle. So we're gonna be reacting to this song just because that person, you know, there's their favorite song, you know. So Alexander desde Venezuela, muchas gracias por decirme que esta es tu canción preferida. Vamos a reaccionar a Alfredo Saler, Un Siglo de Ausencia. Y como dije en inglés, trato de hacer todos los videos que puedo, leer todos los comentarios, y tratar de hacer de todo, man. You know, de videojuegos, de videos, de reacciones, y tratar de hacer todo lo que pueda, ¿verdad? So, vamos a ver qué pensamos en esta canción, y yeah, ojalá que también esta sí sea más mejor, porque no me acuerdo de la última reacción que hicimos de él. So yeah, man, let's get to it, let's see what we think, and because I don't remember the last reaction, and see if we like it or not. Okay. And it doesn't have a video, it's just a song, because that's how old it is, man. That's crazy. So entonces es la pura canción, no tiene video, y eso quiere decir que es, la canción está viejita, man. Son de las viejitas. Como dicen, viejitas pero bonitas. They're just saying that it says, you know, old, but they have that little, I don't know, man. It sounds way better in Spanish, which is viejitas pero bonitas. You know, old but beautiful. You know what I'm saying? In English, it doesn't sound the same. So, yeah, let's see. Let's get to it. Alfredo Sadel, okay, de Venezuela.
Un siglo de ausencia. Voy sufriendo por ti. Amarga impaciencia.
You can tell on the voice, man, that's how, like, old, that's how they used to sound back then, you know? De verdad se nota en la voz como antes se oía la gente cuando cantaban. And this song, man, this song, I can tell right away, this song is to get on your feelings, man. This song will get you on your feelings 100%, man, especially when you're drinking. De volada sé que esta canción te pone en tus sentimientos, especialmente cuando tomas. Alexander, so ya sé por qué te gusta esta canción, man. You know, Alexander, that's why they like, that he likes this song. Te pone en tus feelings, en tus emociones.
Me ocasiona vivir. Tan separado de ti, pensar que no he de verte otra vez, fingir que soy feliz sin tu amor, llorar con mi dolor. La vida inclemente te separa de mí, y un siglo de ausencia.
So pretty much, un siglo de ausencia is like, it's a decade without your presence, you know what I'm saying? So a decade without your presence, and yeah, I mean, you already know, this is just like a love song, man. You know, he cries for her.
Otros labios de ilusión que ya perdí. La vida inclemente
I like that, the guitar sound, man. You know, it's like so smoothing. El tonido de la guitarra está bien, suave. Me gusta cómo se oye la guitarra. And he can't find in other lips the illusion that he had with her, you know? Man, love songs, man. Love songs. Right there, I thought for a second, man, he was gonna hit that tone, you know. I thought, but he got me, you know what I'm saying? I thought he was gonna hit that tone, but he didn't. Pensé por un minuto, por un segundo, que en esa parte iba a seguir, iba. En ese momento pensé en un segundo que iba a, ¿cómo se dice? Iba a tocar ese tono que le iba a dar con todo en ese momento. Pensé, pero no pasó. Pensé que le iba a pegar ese tono. Okay. All right, guys. But what I think is that I think I like this one. Yeah, I like this one better than the last one that we reacted to. It's like I said, it's that type of songs that will get you on your feelings, especially drinking. Yeah, 100%, man. It's like that love song that it will get you on your feelings. Esta canción me gustó más mejor que la otra, la que reaccionamos en el pasado la primera vez. So Alexander sí tenía razón, you know, Alexander was right. Me gustó más esta. Es como de esas canciones de amor que hasta tomando te ponen tus sentimientos. So ahora ya sé por qué te gustan, you know. Now I know what he likes it. But yeah, man, I like this one better. Y'all already know. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. And I will see you for the next one. En los comentarios déjenme saber si otra gente le gusta más que la otra. Y... yeah, JNC. See you for the next one. Peace.